Okay, so I got a new engine in this thing, and now as you can see, tips, they are 2.5 to 3 inch tips. Fucking dog. And then I just cut them off, welded them straight on because it's the same size as the pipe that I put in there. That's what she sounds like. We're gonna give her a couple of revs. Alright, there's that. There'll be another video to follow.